What's up, guys? I'm Amanda Latona. It's my video blog here today. I'm about a little less than 4 weeks out of Culver City, which is July 21st, and I decided to come and show you, take you with me on a day training today. So behind me, we're at LPAC today, and we're going to go in and do a couple of exercises. So come on, let's go. Alright, guys, this is my view from the stairs, which I just got to. And I like you, but I really want her. So what we're doing here is we're warming up on the stairs. So on a leg day, I pretty much warm up. You like my new shoes? Awesome, right? Ridiculous. So I pretty much warm up on a piece of equipment that that incorporates my lower body a little more. So I like to do a warm up with on the stairs, and just for about 3 to 5 minutes. This is my second workout today, so I've already done cardio this morning for 45 minutes, and so this is my second workout. And I do about 8 exercises for legs. Take about an hour and a half, and make sure you warm up really good. I like to get my quads warm, my joints, my lower back. I've had some injuries in my lower back, so I'm very cautious with it. I lean like a chola. Alright, we'll be back. Yeah. Alright, guys, I'd like to take this time, first of all, to point out, use this video blog to talk about my biggest pet peeve ever, and if you look at it, it's right behind me. Let's take a look at just how many plates are left, I guarantee, by a man. So we've got, let's see, this is 4 here, 2 on top, 4 on the side. Oh my gosh, pet peeve.
Squat's a new one, just a wire. I like it because it's